And now we want to show you the latest accomplishment from a man whose mind has amazed us time and again. He has Asperger's syndrome. His brain is simply acrobatic. Our Nick Watt watched him learn an impossible new language at impossible speed.
31-year-old Daniel Tammet is, on the outside, an unremarkable young man. But, like Clark Kent, behind Tammet's bookish exterior, there lies a superhuman gift, one of the most extraordinary brains our planet has ever seen. Scientists have tested Tammet's memory. They had him take a look at pi.
You read through them once.
Yep. One time only.
He memorized the first 22,000 digits of pi.
159.
And then begins reciting the numbers back in order.
3, 4, 6, 9, 0, 8, 1, 9, 9, 0.
In a normal brain, different parts don't talk to each other. In Tammet's brain, they do. That's why he sees numbers as beautiful shapes and color. Not only are numbers a gift, but so are words. He knows 8 languages, and we watched him pick up one more. Off to Reykjavik, Iceland, where Tammet touches down with a final challenge to learn Icelandic. But remember the name of that Icelandic volcano that was in the news? He'll have just 1 week.
Okay, tell me when to go on.
Tammet appeared on Icelandic TV. A live talk show.
Welcome.
Holy cow. He nailed it.
Unbelievable. How do you say wow in Icelandic? And you can see more of Daniel Tammet's amazing abilities, along with other people capable of things you do not believe is possible. Tonight on a special 2020.